as a guest of the voyeur, I was going to be a voyeur. I was going to be a companion of the voyeur. I went up one night and did watch. And he said, okay, I'll take you up through the utility room. You go up the ladder and you get to a landing. You go back and there's a locked door. And that's the door to the attic. And only he had the key. We went inside. He then locked the door behind me. You could see light coming up from certain spots. You're hearing televisions. Voices. He leaned over one spot where there was light, and he pointed down, and we looked upon a very good-looking couple engaged in oral sex. He made a kind of sign like that. And I leaned closer and closer, watching intently. And then I felt a man's hand on my neck. And it was the voyeur who crawled around and pulled me up, very quietly but firmly. I looked at him. And that damn tie of mine, my red silk tie, was only like a couple of feet from the head of the woman giving a blowjob to this guy on his bed. Jesus. He said, you have to be careful with that tie.